Gables Jr., quarterback, Eastern Washington University.
Taquan Mizell, running back, Virginia.
I was going to receive Eastern
University. You know, I have to. Wide receiver, make it happen, University. Javante Toy, wide receiver, Langley Rams.
Duncan Rams, wide receiver, Bedtop University.
Justin McKinnis, wide receiver, Arkansas State University.
Jerome Barson, offensive tackle, Middle University.
David Neville, offensive line, Nebraska.
Michael Richard, center, Simon Fraser University.
So, Sean, offensive tackle, University of Alabama.
Ken Perkins, offensive tackle, University of Texas.
Woody Barron, defensive tackle, Shelby Avenue.
Dean DeBoye, defensive line, Johnson University.
Josh Brains, Newsflow, Wake Forest University.
Matthew Betts, D-line, Moore.
Josh Woods, linebacker, UCLA.
Ben Lally, linebacker, UC.
Emmanuel Nugget, Evian, Miami of Ohio University.
Gary Peters, cornerback,
Kitty Clemson University.
Mark Sales, halfback, University of Western.
TJ Lee, DB, West Seattle.
Michael J., Professor Breck,
Dean North Carolina Central University.
Adrian Green, DB, St. Mary's University.
Sean White, kicker,
Sri Lanka.
UCLA.
Riley Beckett, University of Saskatchewan.
Terry Lee, receiver, UT Martin.
Every year in the weeks leading up to November 11th, Canadians come together to honor the brave women who have a uniform, who have and continue to uphold our values here at home and around the world. The poppy has become one of the most recognizable symbols of that simple pledge, lest we forget. The BC Lions stand with all Canadians in the hope of upholding the values that unite us, values of peace, freedom, and democracy.